Okay. All right. So now, number three in the handout on page five. I think of this as a little space with the bass, because after B2 on the snare, we're not coming in with the bass till the end of three. So we're omitting B3 on the bass drum. Okay? So one of the things we can think of is this. Bass, snare, bass, snare. Bass, snare, bass, snare. So you could just run down number three.